Now then, today I've got the Smeg CO103F chest freezer. Let's give it a try. Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Now then, this new chest freezer holds 103 or maybe 104 litres of produce, which is excellent given the size of it, which is pretty much standard on the counter size. It's made by Smeg, and so I expected it to be super heavy duty, and in fact it's not. It's just normal, it's comparable to any other chest freezer. Not badly made, but not built like a tank like some Smeg devices are. Now the freezer itself, it's nice and simple to use. On the back, and you can't see them from there, there are three LEDs that light up to confirm the freezer's working, to confirm it's at the correct temperature, and to let you know when you're in high-speed super freeze mode. And the freezer itself, as you know, it's a top opener, and there it is. There's a nice sliding basket on the top and plenty of space underneath for all you want. Now for the price of £249, it's good. There are cheaper ones available, but they're not made by Smeg and they're probably not as good. And so for me, I think this is an excellent buy.